Open up, we're home.
Pink, no! Don't you dare! What kind of people are you?
Don't get brave. Your old man, he had it coming. And besides, my friend Kobosh here, he likes certain people. Makes him feel good.
I'm sorry, Vi.
It's okay.
We're okay.
That is real sensible, mister. You keep that up, you folks are gonna get hurt. Bad.
You need to let my daughter go. And stop shoving that gun at us!
Oh, get away from me!
She is a honey. Ain't she, Hal?
Yeah, she's a real steal.
After 5 years, don't cost nothing to look, does it, Hilliard?
What are you doing here, Griffin? They're looking for you in 5 states.
They ain't looking here, Pops. You know, I never did like this picture.
What do you want?
Take it easy, Pops. You too, Vi.
Why here? Why our house?
You see, I guess it's just your tough break, Pops. I like the location. I like a house with a bike outside. I love people with kids. People with kids don't take no chances. You get me, Hilliards? You can get brave just about any time you feel like it. Either one of you. But I ain't saying what's gonna happen to the rest of you.
How long?
You ain't so dumb, are you, Pops?
How long?
About midnight, maybe even sooner. You see, Hilliard, we can play this easy, like. Getting along, sort of, you know, that way. None of you get hurt.
Why midnight?
I got a friend bringing me some dough. As soon as she gets here, we hightail it out of here, and you guys go back to your nice and easy lives.
What if the police come? What if they find you here? Then what?
It wouldn't be pretty. If that happens, you folks get it first.
Look at here, Griff.
Oh, let's have them, folks. Cell phones. Cell phones. Thank you. Al, here, trash these out back. So Mom, Pa, don't get any cute ideas. Who's the kid? Figured, I swear to God, if you try anything, I'll let you watch me kick that kid's face in.
I've had just about enough of your crap.
Who are they? What's going on?
It's gonna be all right, son.
Listen to your old man, kid. He knows who's in charge. Where you been?
I'll tell you nothing.
Zeke, would you do something?
Oh, on your spine, are you, Pops?
If I could get you the same amount of money that you want now before midnight.
You may be a hotshot at your office, Pops, but I seen your bank statement. 1,200 lousy bucks. Let's face it, you're a mutt.
I got credit cards. You can take the car.
I see you thinking. Clickety, clickety, click. Leaving the trail wherever we go.
Listen to him anyway, Griff. Man's using his brain.
Hal, use yours. Helen is on her way here right now.
Nah, see, that ain't it. He's got other business in this town.
Shut up.
Look. What do me and the kid care who busted your jaw 5 years ago?
I'm gonna bust yours if you don't shut up.
Why should we stick our necks
out? Shut up!
Just so you could get some copper
kid. Shut up, I tell you! Go spill your stinking guts somewhere else. Who got you here? Who did it? Me. Now get in the back! Look at him thinking. Clickety, clickety, click. I can see it perking. Don't try to come between us, you smart-eyed slob. We're sticking.
Sweetie, get your kid brother and take him upstairs.
You disgust me.
Make sure you don't get out. And I don't want him yelling out any windows either.
Well, now that we have that problem settled, why don't you get out there in the kitchen and cook that chicken I saw in the fridge? We are starving.
See, I am not cooking for this pig.
Coming from you, honey, that is a crock. You is made for cooking, baby. Listen, you're not calling this tune. Either one of you. I got my gut full of you people. Now get out there in that kitchen and do what you was meant to do. Cook.